with Moses, they had a problem with the God that Moses was following.
All right.
And they were under the impression that the one that brought them out of Egypt, the one that covered them with the cloud at night, fire by night and shade by day, was going to hook him up once they got to the promised land. And God said, no, no, no.
All right.
Off to work you go. And they said, I ain't trying to work.
My Lord.
Let that marinate.
My Lord.
There are a whole lot of people who want the promise, but don't want to put in the work.
Amen. Come on. Come on.
There are a whole lot of people who want to arrive there, but don't want to walk through the hard places of the journey.
Speak your truth, man.
There are a whole lot of people who get jealous because they see you in your gorgeous state, but don't know the messy places you have to live. Because he prepares you in your desert to walk into your promise.